As we continue to explore digital dharma, how to use AI to elevate spiritual intelligence, personal well-being, and the comment that Sam Altman made that AI could help us create a more peaceful, just, sustainable, and healthier world, let us explore step one. Does artificial intelligence play a role in the evolution of the global brain? And then we can talk about the other in a separate session. So artificial intelligence plays several important roles in the evolution of the new global brain. Here is how. It enhances our collective intelligence and information processing capabilities. The global brain is then viewed as an emergent, collectively intelligent network formed by humans together with computers, knowledge bases, and communication links that connect all these. AI systems contribute to this networking by processing information, making decisions, solving problems, and discovering new ideas. So that's the first way. Secondly, AI enables the measurement and analysis of previously unmeasurable data. For example, natural language processing AI can now measure political risk and sentiment in countries by analyzing millions of news articles and exploring the chatter on social media, etc. This allows the global brain to gain insights that were not possible before. Thirdly, AI helps detect patterns and connections that humans cannot easily see. Neural network models used in AI can identify hidden patterns in data, similar to how neurons in our brain search for patterns. This enhances the pattern recognition and association capabilities of the global brain. Furthermore, AI systems like large language models are becoming part of the global information network, interacting with humans and contributing even more to the collective knowledge and problem-solving. Advances in AI and brain-computer interfaces may eventually allow more direct integration of human cognition with artificial systems, potentially enhancing human cognitive capabilities as part of the global brain. AI research is also inspiring new ways of understanding and modeling the human brain, which in turn informs the development of more brain-like artificial intelligence. This creates a feedback loop that drives the evolution of both biological and artificial components of the global brain. So, in essence, AI is becoming an integral part of the planetary information processing system, augmenting human intelligence and enabling new forms of collective cognition and problem solving as the global brain concept continues to evolve. With all this, can we harness our collective creativity to create a more peaceful, just, sustainable, healthier, and joyful world? And I believe we can do it. And we need to do it. Otherwise, we're sleepwalking to extinction. Please share your thoughts with me. Go on digitaldeepak.ai and let's continue this conversation. We can explore these adventures together. Thank you so much. I'm really excited to share this with you.